This is Gardner's bait bomb. Simply fill the cylinder with your preferred mix, attach the plunger, compress, and extrude the mix from the opposite end. This is now ready to slip onto your line and over your bomb. If you want it to last longer in the water, you can microwave for up to 60 seconds.